Thank you, Joe. So, Christian, if we could have the lights back on, I'll ask you to very kindly stand up and help us make two circles in the center of the space. One circle facing out and the outer circle facing in. So you know it's worked when you're sitting in front of another person and we have two circles in the space. So let's give it a go. And once that minute is gone, I'll let you know, and then you swap so the other person can hear your thoughts on the same subject. And then we'll move along in the circle so you get to meet as many people as possible. Okay? Any questions before we start? Excellent.
So before we start, I'd just like to say thank you to Bart, who was up with me about midnight talking on Slack, going through these questions with me. So thanks, Bart. And the crap ones are his. Anyway, we're going to start with a kind of, you know...
So the internal circle speak for 1 minute on why do artists need labs anyway? And go. Stop where you are, and the outer circle, without the interruption of the inner circle, please, you have 1 minute to speak. Go. Thank you, partner. Okay, and the next question is...
Is there something more inherently democratic in lab settings than other kinds of settings? Is there anything that is more inherently democratic in lab settings than in other kinds of settings?
This time we'll start with the outer circle. You have one. Okay, and now the inner circle. The inner circle, you have one. Okay. Thank you, partner.
So, what are the issues around ownership, intellectual property, and authorship for creating ideas and projects within a laboratory setting? authorship for creating ideas and projects within a laboratory setting.
Okay. And swap. And the outer circle you have one. Just innovation, it's just innovation. So please move anti clockwise one seat. Also to your left. And in order for us to get through a few more ideas before lunch and for you to meet more people before lunch, shorten from 1 minute to 40 seconds. Increase complexity of questions, reduce time.
In your opinion, what makes a lab a lab? What features must it have in place to be called a lab? Is it to do with research? Is it a place for experimentation? Must it have critical thinking in place as an absolute, etc., etc.? Okay.
Outer circle, 1 minute, no, 40 seconds. Go. Okay, and now the inner circle, 40 seconds. Okay, thank you, partner. Please stand up and move anti-clockwise one seat.
Let's do this one. Are labs something, in your opinion, that necessarily fit better in a metropolitan environment or a rural one?
In a circle, 40 seconds, go. Okay, then the outer circle, 40 seconds.
A change in economy means that we're moving now from a low-cost, labor-intensive kind of manufacturing style of work to more innovation and design-led production. Does this mean soon that labs will be a normal mode of people's work lives? And if so, what are the lessons that could be learned from the arts and games industries?
Outer circle, go.
Like my name,
In this question, the inner circle will start. So the question is,
what role do audio crossover players play in labs, or can they play in labs regarding the development of projects or products? What role do audiences or players play in labs regarding the development of projects or products?
In a circle, 4 to 6. The question is, how important is diversity to lab culture? Again, how important is diversity to lab culture? Outer circle, 1 minute. It's now 2 o'clock, which is lunchtime, and I'll kindly ask you, for the purpose of best use of space and for us to reset for the next session, or not for the next session, for lunch, if you can help yourself with the help of tea and the team just around here, but instead of going this way, which is the shortest way, go to West Ham Station and then no, sorry, it's not a game. You're gonna come this way, please, and then line up this way. Lovely. It's not my, this tea's idea. Thanks, tea. So, and the other thing I'll ask is, I know there's some vegetarians in the house, so could I kindly ask everyone else to allow the vegetarians to go in first, so they get they get the vegetarian meal, and then others are also welcome to have some, but want to make sure that they've had their meal. So that's, yeah, I don't think there's any more to that. And at 2:45, unfortunately, you start hearing my voice again, and that means we're about to go into another session. We'll keep, again, as usual, the talks even shorter. What I mean is they will be the same length, but less of them. And then we're going to go straight into prototyping, so you can actually see.